நொடிக்கு ஒரு முறை உந்தப்பு கண்ணை சொல்ல புகு ரஜடி என்ன கவிதை
ஒன்று கையடி
புல இரு கண்கள் இருள வெக்குதடி இதிகாசம் புன்னகை கணக்கு ரெண்டு மூன்று முத்தமிட கண்ணத்தில் உந்தன் புதடு இது ஒரு பகல் கனவு நான்கு தொடரும் நாட்களாக பார்க்க வேண்டும் உந்தன் அழகு மேனே
Anugerah tu memang kita bangga dengan penghargaan yang kita dapat Malaysia buka rekod because first karaoke VCD dan dah banyak anugerah dari best video clip dan banyak lagi dan mereka komen dari surat ke press so mostly tak pernah dapat komen banyak lah mostly dia dapat komen yang baik merangsangkan
very supportive
komen from our press. But if they are talk, they giving comment, bad comments to improve our music, we surely will concentrate more about it. We will try to do a very good music yes, for yeah. our upcoming album. And so, that's the basic. We have come out with the fourth album also. So first, second, third. So compared to first album, we are doing better for second album. Then we are better than second, second for the third. Then four, we are doing very very
coming out
with soon, a very very soon. Good. Things for because of the comment from our fans itself yeah. and press also. So about our new album, it's the fourth album for us.
Yep.
The album called SMS, the title.
Yep.
In Tamil, we call Kurunjedi. So why we choose this title is because we are doing one SMS song. So even though I think a lot of songs in Malay also got SMS. So it's one of the catchy songs for our album.
We also look at how our fans, you know, everybody is with phones SMS. And they're SMSing. Everything is phone and technology nowadays. So we looked at them and we did one small song about SMS and what does SMS make, what it creates, and what do they actually talk about and what they go through, what feelings and all these type of things.
Untuk album keempat ni, satu lagu Melayu, nama title dia April Yang Pilu, dari komposer Melayu juga. Kita ada 5 album berkonsep pop rock dan mengikut dah trend sekarang ni more to hip hop. So we have to commercial, we have to do some hip hop song. We have done 4 song. Totally we are coming out with 10 songs on our new album.
And it also we have changed the concept a bit to much more rockier, rock more to rock a bit and
compared to last 3 album.
Compared to last is pop rock and we are going in a different like I said earlier, like the trends in the music industry, it changes. Everybody change and they want to listen to something different and we give them something different as well.
Am I falling in love? 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 Tavikkum மறதும் ஸ்வரிசம் தேடுது, துடிக்க மறந்த என் இதயம் வாடுது, முகத்தில் ஒரு விதம் ஏக்கம் தோணுது, உன் முகம் பார்த்த என் விழிகள் கூசுது, அழகு ஓவியம் என்னுடன் பேசவா, பழக விரும்பும் என் ஆசைய தீக்கவா, நிலவின் மடியில் என் தோள்களில் சாயவா, கனவிலாவது காதல் ராதே காலையிலே பனிச்சாரனிலே உனை பார்த்தவுடன்.
கலா மிக்கோ தான் லகி. Kalau nak tengok kita 5 tahun yang depan, apa kita akan buat, at least we are start ready with our production as well. Compared to first album, we start second album, third and fourth, we are doing by own. We are produced by own and we are distributed also by own. But our future plan for after this, we're going to release our movie. We're going to come out with the emergency telemovie. It's like our coming up project, spending for 2 years. So after movie, we not only for every year we release album, so we will go for the movie as well. It's our future plan. And currently we have released 3 movies. I have produced 3 movies, and in future we are going target for international market also as well.
We're looking for more new talents to actually come in and
to develop them together with us.
Get them together with us and actually develop them in their talent and help them out in how they want to grow up in this particular acting or singing. So this production line has been set up already, and Mr. Vijay is actually very moving with the market. And as he said just now, 3 movies, it's not a very easy thing to do. But we're looking forward for more movies and to release more stuff in the near future.
Like future means we have also thinking about not only a concert in Malaysia, we're talking for international market. Like everything for our Indian, everything is coming from India. So why not we capture India market? So we try to work out for India market. So the current new album, we are targeting to release in India, Mauritius and UK itself. So not only compared to Malaysia, we're going for international market. So our future plan for upcoming for 5 years plan.
So maybe in the next 5 years, we might be somewhere around the world, maybe, if things go well.
Yeah. Yeah.
தவிக்கும் மறது உன் ஸ்வரிசம் தேடுது, துடிக்க மறந்த என் இதயம் வாடுது, முகத்தில் ஒரு விதம் ஏக்கம் தோணுது, உன் முகம் பார்த்த என் விழிகள் கூசுது, அழகு ஓவியம் என்னுடன் பேசவா.